Let's get ready to rumble in the jungle. PYT number 11. 11. Ah, man, you're going to have to show me that somewhere in writing, Red Leader. I was never told. I can't believe he sold them, bro. Seriously, I really don't believe he sold that team, but could always hit. Nah, I'm just kidding. You're good. 2, 4, 6. We've got 6 down, 6 left, guys. Send over. 6 down, 6 left. Everybody send over, girls. Cowboys are included. Guys, you got the Cowboys, Texans, Rams, Dolphins, Patriots, Eagles, and Niners. No, I'm just playing with him, bro. Red Leader's like family to me, man. I love him. Even though he doesn't come see me anymore or ever call me or anything, I still love him. Yo, Joey, I am, man. Really, guys? Are you guys really gonna make me drop a mini right now? For real? Like, really? I'm gonna grab the case, guys, and I'll just drop the mini then when I get in. Send over, guys, to Pulse. This is how we do. Oh, you don't have to be sorry. I mean, Algie Ramsey, one of the truth, man. Impeccable is probably one of the nicest products I've seen, except I can't stand the players in it. You know, you get your one or two every good every case, but, you know, Ramsey, me and D and, you know, Megs, obviously. You know, let me tell you something, man. This Plat Premier, Ramsey, is probably one of the most best things I'm proud of in the whole world that I've ever accomplished. I'm being dead ass with you guys. This is probably going to be, oh, it is, it's going to be the best prepackaged product anybody has ever seen. And I'm dead serious. Like, I'm very proud of it, like, big time. You know what, let me do what I did last time. I'm telling you, man, not even joke. Oh, yeah, definitely. I usually speak the truth about products and stuff, so, you know, I mean, it's a great product. It's sexy as hell. You get a bar card every case, but some of the players are trash ass, man. You know? Oh, thanks, Skins. I'm telling you, man, Skins, when you see on this, when you hear about this, and you see the emails, and you see the break in the store, I want you to read every line and every word. I want you to really step back for a minute and think about it. And I will put a sell sheet out, you know, kind of like that. You know, those other companies do, like, they throw out, like, a sheet with, like, big hits and, you know, little pictures and stuff. I got a laminating machine for it. We do nice redemptions this time. I mean, it's going to be a real deal. And I'm telling you, oh, my goodness. Put a lot into this, man. A lot. And it's going to be a banger, man. Hell yeah, baby. All right, guys, we got 6 left. Last call before I drop the mini. Last call before I drop the mini, guys. 6 left. Last call on full. 6 fulls left, $83. Eagles, Rams, Cowboys. Enough said. Thanks, bro. Appreciate that, man. Oh, yeah. That is a huge card. That green one. Oh, man, that's a big card. Few people are going to put something in their collections this release that are the best cards around. Not even just personal collections. Like, wait until you see, man. You know those LeBrons, bro? LeBron RPAs, the true SPXs. We got three or four 9-5-10s in there. They're like 4,500 a piece. Thanks, Osleum. Send over, guys. I'm going to do another Contenders, too, guys. I'm not done. This is Fools, $83. A couple bucks off. Got the big teams in there. All those teams in green. I love the money green boxes this year. They're definitely a sexy addition. All right, guys, here comes the mini. Osleum's taking two. So we got 2, 4, 6, 8. We got four left. All right, eight spots. Top four in. Bottom four to tonight's giveaway. First come, first serve, ladies. $42. Two, four, five. Come on, girly, 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 girlies. Come on, girly, 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 girlies. Keep drawing. We got one on YouTube. That counts. It's in under Iceman. Just in case somebody got to it before I dropped. Yeah, guys, send over. Yo, Snutzel. Hogan's good people, man. Some people take him the wrong way. I would do anything to get this dude on Breakers, man. He's that funny. Neck, if you didn't send yet, Neck, take 10 off, bro. I appreciate that, man. You're a swell guy. No doubt, bro. Eat sardines for dinner. I want to be a swell guy. What do you mean you want to be? You've always been a swell guy. Except for that one time that you fucked me on that Peyton Manning card. Yeah, that was the only time you were a swell guy to me. No, I'm just kidding. Spread love. love is the Brooklyn way. Ho! Oh yeah, it's still sitting here waiting. Oh, you know what, man? I'll be very dopely honest with you, bro. It's a beautiful card, but I don't know. It doesn't give the wild factor to me. You know, for like a release. For me personal, I would love it. You know, but it's like far as a wild factor. You know, I mean, I don't know. I mean, it's like flawless just doesn't, I don't know what happened to flawless football. It's nothing like flawless basketball with value, man. It's crazy, bro. It's so crazy, man. Oh, I'll text you. We'll work something out. I mean, I just, like I said, I'm off on Sunday. I'm starting to really get to the nitty gritty for this release, so maybe we'll talk. Yeah, let me tell you something. I think it's an incredible card, man. You've seen how in love with I was when I pulled that shit for you. The Megs, whatever, that night. I remember that night. That shit was shook. What a hit, man. Yeah, worldwide appeal is right. 100%. I mean, obviously, yeah. It's crazy, I mean, what it is, bro. World, you're right, man. Yeah, well, there's a whole bunch of different things. Hockey. They don't make as much of it as anything else, and they have loyal collectors, so that drives hockey up. And baseball and football, they just made too much of it, and it's only an American thing. I mean, American, and well, China's starting to pick up hard on the baseball too in the last 15 years, I think. You know, I mean, they've been playing forever. I mean, but like Asia and them, like, you know, with them Japanese teams and. It's not like basketball, though. Basketball, you got the Aussies involved. The Aussies see somebody pick up a bat and a ball, they laugh. They think a cricket. You know, it's... Well, Bowman, there's nothing like Bowman. Bowman is a stock market, bro. Bowman is straight stock market, man. That's just like this. Bowman and Contenders are the football stock market is right here. And with basketball, it's Prizm, you know. Prizm is like the stock market in basketball as far as cards go. You know, you can get them, buy them cheap. Do you remember when Prizm came out, how cheap it was? Like the Prizm, like, bro, we had cases of Prizm. And I was throwing them in giveaways and stuff, like nothing. Like it was water, bro. And then all of a sudden... Carl Anthony Towns, Porzingis, Bookers. Do you remember what Carl Anthony discs? Probably still selling for that. A graded 9510 refractor was like $200. I was still running random teams when we first got to North Carolina. I had like two or three cases left, and somebody wanted it. They wanted to lock it down, and then they just didn't take it, and we ended up opening it, and it was insane, bro. A Kristaps, a Towns, like in the same case. It was massive color. I mean, it was incredible. And it was like, these cards people are hitting are huge money, man. Alright guys, everybody should be paid on the filler. All right, guys. Last auto in the first pile on the first pull will get you $10, guys, under someone's line. I know what you mean. All right, girls, here we go, everybody. Last auto in the first pile. Got the autos in this one too. Wow, where are the autos finally? Hargrave for the Steelers. Shaq Lawson, first one of him I've seen for the Bills. Free advertising for a year. For what? What kind of free advertising are you doing? To $199, Matty Stafford. Bam, Washington. Creeping on the shadow. DAK, huh? If I pull a DAK right now, it's all gonna be because of you, Narc. Oh, yeah, you like that, right? Yeah. I like it because it looks good. I like it on the card. It makes it feel secure. Hey, Panini can do it, and their stickers are shitty. Booyah! Scooby right. I mean, hey. Little Falcons, the 49, Neil. Atlanta Falcons. Going out to Mark. Nice, Mark. Hey, there he is, my man. I'm a fan of this guy, Jeremy Cash. Panini points, 250. That's it. Nobody's going to talk now. Damn. Bradbury for the Panthers. Nice Panthers. For the Browns prior. To 99, Russell Wilson MVP contenders. I can see it from my shadow. I had a cat shadow. I miss her. I left her in New York. So sad. I'm not even a cat person. Ah, nice, bro. Good. Appreciate that. Yeah, man. Try to get it out there, get people to see, you know? Well, I mean, yeah, but I do go up on the money, so if you hit, you hit. There you go. Brissett for the Patriots. Terry. Booyah. I think he's going to be one to keep. I don't know, man. I was kind of impressed with him. There it is. Sepia championship ticket to 99. Sickness right there. Washington for the Raiders, going out to my brother, Rudical.
And last auto is Cameron Barrett, I think. Yep, last auto. Barrett. Did anybody say Barrett? Wait. What? Tell me you guessed it. Booga Ferguson for the Colts. Never heard of him, but Matt Forte for the Jets. Oh. Who got the Giants? Joey Cards. Joey, I want this. Joey, tell me what you want to sell this for if you're selling it, bud. Hit me up in the IM. G wants this card. What's the deal with the on-card versus sticker auto? What do you mean, Papa? What do you think? What do you mean, like, why do they do it? I mean, it saves them money. I mean, if that's what you're asking, but I know you're not. I know you know that. I hope you know that. I think you would know that. Humphreys for the Bucks. Thanks, buddy. My little PC action there, bud. I don't really have much PC, but I like Perkins. Perkins and Shepard, man. Narcissistic. Rodney White to 99. Kevin White to 99. Oof, another Giants auto. Thompson, you rolling, baby. You are rolling. Certain rookies went to the Panini event and signed on card. Oh. Well, I mean, definitely want the on card. I mean, I like on card better, but unfortunately, that's what the industry is coming to. Huh? Simmons for the Broncos. I like that. I pulled two sick Wentzes today. I think are sick anyway. Bobber, Tiki's little brother. Daughtry. Oof, Andrew Luck, gold. Narcissistic jerk. Narcissistic jerk. Lewis. Oh, I'll get that off the screen, guys. I'm sorry I left that up. I forgot. Sudafed for the Skins. Bowman for the Niners. Bam! Michael Thomas, Rookie of the Year on card. And Michael Thomas is the last one. $10. Who got it? Somebody had to have guessed Michael Thomas. Nice, Nick. Good for you, man. Hey, look at that. You just got 20 in the last 5 minutes. Doing swell. All right, guys. Here we go. Last stack over here. Then I'll open it as half. First up, auto for Washington of the Bills. Russell for the Bengals. Manovich for the Steelers. Gold duel for Cooper and Mitchell. Ice cheese, Alderigo. Tannehill to 249. For the Bengals, Boyd. Nice one, bowling face. Anybody down for NT Baseball? Another NASCAR break? NASCAR was pretty cool. I'd like to break that. No narcissistic. What up, bro? No love, bro. Fuller for the Falcons. No love, huh, bro? Alright. Jenkins for the Jets. Kiss my snatch. Not yet, but I'm going to pull you a big one. Don't worry. Reynolds, 1 of 99 championship. That's a hot boy card. I like that, man. Little man, that's you, buddy. JM. Little JM. Don't feel bad, JM. I call everybody with a little name, little man. Neil for the Falcons. Billings for the Bengals. He says one more for Steelers. Got a half case to go, homie. You're good. Have Brooklyn wrap. Oh, don't tempt, bro. Look at this. The new guy already knows. Like, all right, guys. Here we go with the last order. Nice card. That's hot. That is smoking hot. Braveman for the Bears. Jordan Reed for the Skins. Last order was Braveman. This, oh wow, I didn't realize it's low numbered. to 16, bro. Look at that, man. What a sick card. All right, smoke break, guys. Smoke break. Light him if you got him. Light him if you got him. Unless you want me to keep these five boxes and just move it on, or six boxes and keep it moving. I mean, if you guys all agree to that, I mean, I'll take that as a tip if you guys love me. I mean, that'd be really nice of you guys. I mean, I do a lot of hobby boxes out. Can I have these six? Because I'll tell you what, there's going to be a monster in one of these. Piss break. Yep, my man. I don't even smoke. I don't know why I say that. Let's light them if you got them. My father-in-law used to say that. My father-in-law, Frank. I miss that guy. How many people can actually say they miss their father-in-law? Not many. Not a many. Oh, let me stop opening these. That's how I've been doing it. Hell yeah, bro. Let's do it, man. I'm telling you, we should do that NASCAR, bro. I'm glad 20 where I live, I was tired of 8 degrees. Yeah, man. Well, it was bad in New York, too. I spent some time in upstate New York, and I'll tell you about upstate New York. Oh, nice cracked ice there. Not a top player, but a cool card. Somebody's going to have to really write a nice letter to me. What? Last player for NT NASCAR Hobby Box. Yeah, as long as that we sell out the 10-spot number break and then we only break 3 of the 4 boxes. I mean, we could do that. Falling head over heels for your little girl or what, homie? Hey, I gave away a few tens in this. You falling head over for your little girl or what? You guys starting to get tight? Tell you, man, I was so mad when I had a girl, Ramsey. I was so pissed, bro. I was actually mad, bro. I actually was mad. Wrapped around the finger, right, bro? You know? Meg said she came home and went and got that sonogram thing, man. That lady said a girl, bro. Homie, I was so mad. I always wanted a boy to be my first kid. But now, boy, you can't separate me from her, man. Literally, me and my little girl don't separate. I mean, obviously, only when I'm at work, but if I'm not working, man, forget it, bro. No, I know, but what I'm saying is I didn't know. I mean, you know, being a first-time father, you know, when I had a girl, I was pissed. So mad, bro. I even blame him, like, how could you do this, Megs? Now that little girl is every second of me, man. And she doesn't want nobody else to be her daddy. You know, nobody else to touch her daddy. I know, man. And now it's like I got two boys, and I got two great boys, too. And it's like, yeah, I never said I don't want them. I always love them to death. But it's just like, it's like, yeah, you know, it's different. You know, it's like manly love. You know, you love them, but, you know, they're little men, you know. Little Georgie says to me, Daddy, I know that you love us all, but Carly is your little girl. I know, Daddy. Yeah, bro. I'm not ashamed to admit it because I was wrong. You know, I was 100% wrong. Right, Hogue? He has everything going for him. Team, position, time. Yeah? Oh, I know. I am a complete softie with her. Well, that's nice, Snack. Take my 20 and run, huh, bud? Thanks, pal. Have a good night to you, too. You sent over for the impeccable, right, bro? When I found out I was having a neck as my firstborn, bro, I was so sick to my stomach, bro. I was like, I don't want a neck. I want a Ramsey. I don't want a neck. I want a Ramsey. I want to do over. Neck, I love you, man. Sunday, dinner and a movie, me and you, buddy. Okay, buddy. Thanks. Appreciate it. I mean, listen, I'm down for NASCAR, but I don't know. I don't know if everybody in here is built Ford tough like me, Stoley, and President Trump. President Trump. I actually don't mind saying it, to be totally honest with you. I mean, I know it's a political thing, and I usually don't do politics, but I'm not really mad that the guy's president. I mean, you know, anything can't be worse than now. I mean, it's almost that was cute. You run a volleyball tournament, huh? Would be in some another 48 years the same either Trump gets all of us killed or we live in a great nation. That's correct. That is actually a very, very logistic statement, Steelers. It really is. If Hillary were to become president, we would have lived everything would be identical, and maybe peachy and keen for some, rich get richer, poor get poorer, I mean, the whole nine yards. You know what, listen, as far as being racist, no matter who you put in the presidency, everybody's going to say they're racist, period. Some people say Obama's a racist to white people. Like, I mean, no matter what you do, something's going to be not kosher with somebody, so you know what, best thing to do is let's see what happens. Peach him, you know, peach him. I'm sure if he's doing something real bad, the government will just have him assassinated anyway. I mean, you know, that's the way I look at it, as they'll just assassinate the guy if they don't want him around. But You know, I mean, you put a woman in there, you make the world technically. I don't know, man. Like, women leaders, you know, I have nothing against women leading anything. I could care less. Hell, I have a president in my life, Megan. She runs it. But, you know, I'm just saying the way, like, these foreigners probably look at it, you know, the crazy ones with nukes. I don't know, man. All that shit scares me, bro. You know, the Iron Wall does exist, though, so. God forbid anything happens. Supposedly, they can knock anything out of the sky, but you never know anymore, you know? It's like Russia's a big concern, all that stuff, bro. Yeah, I mean, you're not lying. I'll be honest with you, bro. I thought they were going to kill Obama. Actually, my statement before that presidency election was, no matter who wins, they're going to be assassinated, Clinton or Obama. I said, if Clinton wins, she'll be killed. If Obama wins, he'll be killed, straight up. Like, and that ain't, I don't have a racist bone in my body, man. I don't care what color you are. But I'm just telling you that a lot of people, radicals, do. And I'm surprised. The only bad thing I didn't like about Obama, I don't care about what he did. I mean, he is doing a lot of brazy shit, though, at the end here, I've been reading. But the only thing I don't approve of, and just like Trump, it's going to be the same thing. It's going to cost so much security to guard him. You know, one, you know, during his presidency, because he was an African-American president, security had to be bumped up. Where's that all come from? It comes from printed money. Every time they print money, the value of the dollar goes down. You know, I mean, they don't have the gold to back half the money anymore that they have in the reserves. I mean, it's just a fact now. Ever since the 1933 signing in Canada, when they signed that into petition about the gold, they don't have to have the gold to actually back the money they print anymore. It's like retarded, bro. Yeah, but I could talk about that stuff for hours, bro. Derek's sitting in classes and taught us how to do our taxes and investments. Sure, I got the bikes if we wanted to talk to my friends. Woo! Ramsey, you are the truth to drive the coupe, homie. You really are, man. He says, I got to play with my fucking motorcycle. What a fucking guy this guy is, man. Alright, guys, everybody should be sent over for Impeccable. Impeccable's in the chute. Hello from France, mind though. Yo, narcissistic, bro. You tell me to holler at you, I holler at you to let you thing, I do thing, you don't even fucking talk to me. Bum, bro. What a bum! Alright, guys, other half, here we go. Drop it, guys. Player break. First pile is this one here. $10 player. $10 player. You're right. I agree with you, Ramsey. 100%. This next generation is twisted, bro. Dak freaking Prescott to 25. Bam! Wow, wow, and wow, big fish. I want it, big fish. How much? I want it. I am me. Vanette. $150 direct, he says. Evil Iron Dad. What up, baby? Booyah, Dak. Huge. Huge card. Huge. Trevor Davis, nice. Sepi the 99. Yeah, yeah, it's a big card, man. Definitely over 1,000. Higgins. To 199, Antonio, I like weed brown. I know, bro. I know. Well, actually, I don't know, but I was just messing around. I always do that. Dio always yells at me when I do that, too. He doesn't know, but I kind of do it because I know he's going to say something. He doesn't weed. That's all his name. Young for the Ravens. Young. Wow. Eli Apple to 199. Yeah, I gotta have this too, Joey. To 199, Wentz and Goff. Trevor Davis. Booyah! Hair Grace to 49. This is turning out to be a nice little half here. Yeah, people always ask Kai, though. You know the drill. Hey, all the more power if they get it, but... I agree. Fusa via Kafasi. Ferguson turd, that is. You know, it's so, well, it's not funny, but you know what happened to me today, guys? Not today. Oh, wow, I forgot this last part of that file. Core, you know what happened to me, bro? I was going to my phone looking for something. 400 points. And I found Mr. Bojangles, bro. He died last year. I was so upset, bro. He was a really, really nice older man, bro. I felt so bad, bro. His sister called me when he died, man. I was so upset, bro. He told me, too. I didn't believe him. I really didn't, in a way. He always told me he was dying. I'm dying. I'm like, yeah, right. I didn't miss the water, bro. If I did, I mean, it's right here. He always told me he was dying. That's it. I don't know, bro. I'm doing a little recap, but I just showed you the last whole stack, so. To 99, Fitzpatrick. Maybe it was one short. I don't know. Last auto, guys. Last auto, yeah. No autograph card. That's a big one, right? That's a big one, Stoney, right? I love those cards. I think those are, if I remember correctly. I think those are big cards. Yeah, man. Burris. I haven't seen the Smallwood yet, bro. No autograph card. Love it. I don't know why they do it. I guess they do it for, like, a variation of some sort. Yeah, Philly, you're right. That's what it is. Get the fuck out of here. Swoop for the Colts. That can't be true, football. Come on, man. I like you. You have a lot of insight, bro. I notice what you type. You're pretty smart. Sudafed to 99. I know it's not Sudafed. I just call them Sudafed. I get my little nicknames for them like I have for you guys. Reynolds, 99 on-card championship ticket for the Baltimore Ravens. To 199, Josh. I haven't seen an autograph. Doxton. Williams for the Bills. Kelly to 99. You know, if I have a card of something, I mean, I've done it more than once, like three times I've done it in my career, and there's like six, seven, eight of them on eBay. Like, and the low ones are cheap. You just buy the five, four, or five of them that are real cheap. You just buy those ones. And then, you know, you're kind of like setting the market again, almost. You know, there's ways to do that. You know, you buy all the cheap ones right off the market. Every one of them. Then you keep the lowest price. I mean, it's pretty easy to do. That's what they did with the Jordan. I'm telling you right now. The collectors bought every Jordan. They bought every Jordan that was on there lower than X amount of dollars, and then just keep the one on there the lowest for whatever it is, and it just keeps going up and up and up. What up, little man? Little man, you hit something today. I know that for sure. Bam! My boy hit me another Perkins. Two in one case. My man. Bam! Malik Collins. What up, little man? Huh? I have about 200 on his base at least. Really? I can't see over there. It's not like normal breaks tonight, Jay. When I'm back and forth constantly. You know, I sit over here for 30, 40 minutes. And unfortunately, it's just kind of too far for me to really get a good read on the entire chat over there, unfortunately. That's why I said I'm going to get something set up for you, because you're one in a million, Mr. Hogan. Yeah, man. Next up is Impeccable Football, bro. DJ White for the Chiefs. Next up is Impeccable Football, brother. That's a quick break, though. Maybe another Contenders. To 249, Von Miller. Would the real G please stand up? That's cute. Alright, guys. Last auto in the case. Last auto in the case. Player guess, $30. Right now, under mine, though. I'm going to try, bro. Jalen Smith, playoff ticket. If you guys want to break it, I'll break it. I don't care. Kasofisusi. Walker for the Titans. Let's go get that last player gets in over there, Jay Hogan. Lick it? What are we licking, bro? I'm saying. I mean, yeah, you sound a little evil, you know. Another Kafusi for the Ravens. Malcolm Mitchell. Tyler Irvin. Nice one, Texans. Skinny, skin, skin. Skinny. Your Hawks are a dangerous team, man. I hope they don't advance. They're a very dangerous team. So, Mike Thomas for the Rams. No offense, but I hope they're out of here early, bro. Sorry. Uh-oh. First one of him I've seen, too. Cody Kiesler for the Brownies. Sox face. Nice. He's probably better than they let out to be, but the problem is that after Johnny Manziel, they can't ever really talk about a quarterback again. So, I mean, he's probably better. I mean, I don't really know much about him, but... Oh, shit, Jay, money, money, money. Man, we doing the things we like to do, baby. Hang out with the best people in the world. Chill, break some cards. Talk some shit a little bit. Laugh at Brooklyn. You know, same thing we do all the time. You heard? Pulling out the heat, kid. Booyah, one-off jersey number, bro. Ugh. Woo! Cracked ice for LeSean McCoy of the Bills. Rocket dog. Rocket dog, rock, rocket dog, rocket dog, rock, rocket dog, Gudis. Rocket dog, I missed that, Rock. Come on, man. I need you back in some breaks once in a while so I can say that. Rocket dog, rock, rocket dog. Oh, nice, man. Let me know if you made the purchase. I'll get you modded up and stuff to 99. Taylor. Smith. Michael Smith. Hargreaves. Cracked ice for the Bucks. Skin. This is the one I've seen before. The cracked ice. And I said to you, I said, yeah, you're going to have to write me a letter, baby. 6 of 24. Right now, it's Hargreaves the third, his last auto. Here we go. You speak too soon, Danielson. Hargreaves. That is the last auto, Hargreaves. Oh, yeah, I agree, Philly, man. Telling you right now, I agree. I think this is the sexiest NT in, contenders in a while. 657, 800 points right here, I believe. 250, 150, and the other one, the yellow one, whatever the yellow is, 150, 250 is 4, and 4 is, yeah. He got 3 in that one. I mean... 3 autos isn't that bad for a case. Alright, girls. Wasn't a bad case. Alright, here we go real quick on the recap. Henry, sick card, man. Fuller. Jenkins. Sudafeld. Lewis for the Browns, Boyd, Tannehill, Split, Marchevichik, Russell, Washington, Billings, Neal, Reynolds, Michael Thomas. Oh, that wasn't Andrew Luck, that was Peyton Manning. I called out Luck. Wow, that's funny. Thompson, Humphreys, Simmons, Barber, Daughtry, Ferguson, turd, that is. Washington, Sepia to 99. Bratt, Brissett. Danbury, Cash, Neal, Wright, Scooby Scooby Doo, Hargreaves, Lawson, Washington, and Perkins. Kelly, Williams, Reynolds, Sudfeld, Swoop, White, Collins, Perkins, Smith, Irvin, Kafusi, Mitchell, Kafusi, Kiesler, Thomas, Cracked Ice, LeSean McCoy, Godis, Hargraves, Cracked Ice, Hargraves for the Steelers, Braveman, Vanette, Higgins, Davis, Sepia 99, or whatever it is. It looks like it's not Sepia. No, it's not Sepia. Hargraves the third. Another dual split. Kufusi, Ferguson, Core, Davis, Young, Apple for the Giants, Burris, Lewis, no autograph for the Saints. And can't forget the one, the only, DAK and Henry, man. What a sick hit, man. DAK! All right, we're going to go seven times for left and right and the punts. The little cards from Upper Deck and stuff, they sell well. I mean, it's like a little, like almost like trading, but it's cool. It's not like the real thing, though. All right, guys. Good luck now. All right. Left and right, seven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right side gets all duels. Top spot for the Perns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Top spot 7. Skinny skin. You're on a roll, baby. You want to roll? It's time to go solo rolling in my 5.0 with my rag top down. So Skins' hair can glow. The girlie's on standby waiting just to say hi. Did he stop? Nah, I just drove on. Kept on pursuing to the next block. The block was dead, yo, so I continued to A1A. Girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rock. Love is driving Lamborghinis. Jealous, cause I'm out getting mine. Shade with the gay. Vanilla had mine. All right, guys, thank you for the fill.